It will be another busy hurricane season, according to the Central Pacific Hurricane Center. Justin Cruz joins us with more. Just.
Well, that's right, Joe. Hurricane season runs from June through November, and as mentioned last week, the 2017 hurricane forecast calls for a more active season with 5 to 8 tropical cyclones.
The probability breakdown is an even split, 40% near, 40% above, with a 20% chance of below normal activity.
Now here's the breakdown. If El Nino forms, we could see the numbers on the higher end of the forecast, around 7 to 8 cyclones. If El Nino doesn't form and we're still in a neutral zone, then we'll see the normal numbers per season, which is about 4 to 5 cyclones. That's also another 40%. Then there's also a smaller number, which is 20%, that we could have a below normal season, but this is what we're really looking at, either El Nino forming or a neutral season for the Central Pacific. And keep in mind, when we talk about cyclones, we include the whole gamut: tropical depressions, tropical storms, as well as hurricanes. And if a storm system forms in the Central Pacific, our next name on the list is Wallaka. Switching